Truth here. God One World, God Vision TV. Just another day.
What was funny is before I walked down there,
gone
as I was walking
down there, I saw... say, oh no, you've done it.
Inside the street, I got hit by the same cop that came when I was at Richard's
house. Crazy guy. Spreading
your mom around. The crazy guy before that, the kids. I called him out on my
Down, say rumors, spreading all around.
About a lie. This was right after she yelled at me and told me to put my bag up front. And I'd already given her the bag. One song. Yeah. Here we go. Let's start it all over again. Why not? I basically got attacked in the store by the manager.
Talk about harassment, discrimination, and all, everything else.
At this
and
point
assault.
In time, I was told I couldn't get a soda. We in days, y'all. But you know what? My God's in control. And this is how I feel about the situation. Listen to the lyrics.
You've done it,
Clark.
Gone against the king. Gone against the promise. Oh no, you've done it now. Time to fire. Personal watching, take me out. Spreading around.
I was shaking.
He was scared down. Said,
that's not what's happening. I'm not gonna pop it too. And there's nothing, they didn't do anything. It's too bad I didn't have it rolling for them. But one day I leave the extra phone. I went on, decided to get my soda to see what would happen. No, not down here. You can't get anybody for nothing. Not even murder. Evidently, she's a manager too. She's the one who's attacking me.
Whatever her name is, I'd like to do that.
Don't
tread on me.
Formed against me. Daily, it's harassment. Took it to another level today. I wasn't recording him. Talking, but there was a witness.
I'm dehydrated, and I'm going to call the cops. I'm like, I don't even, you were yelling at me from across the store.
Even able to record people, y'all record us. See, that's their tactic. They don't. They want you to be thirsty.
Wow, y'all,
this is about to cry. This is bitching. Oh, here she comes. She's up in my face. She's in my face. I'm between me and the door. Then she grabbed my phone. Here, turn it off. Grab my fucking phone. There you go.
Of Judah, you save me the from violence. Of David has prevailed. Verse 4 then says,
the scroll, I will call to loose upon the Lord, seven seals,
who is worthy to be
when
praised.
When you or your loved ones so face shall I a be spiritual saved attack from my enemy,
it can be a frightening experience.
And friends, I encourage you
if you
to
are not rooted
over yourself,
in the knowledge
I declare,
of God's word,
make you better get rooted. I gotta go for now.
You don't
if
have
you
to
take
be afraid at each line. You can begin to confess, God is my strength.
He is my strength.
God is my shield.
He's my shield.
God is the horn of my salvation.
He's the horn of my salvation.
God is my stronghold.
He's my stronghold.
And my refuge.
And my refuge.
God is my savior.
He's my savior.
Begin to boldly proclaim the word of the Lord.
Build
boldly. Your faith and begin to dwell on scripture.
Yeah.
Zephaniah chapter 3
Zephaniah.
Verse 17 says,
Zephaniah.
The Lord your God, in your midst, the mighty one will save.
Amen.
He will rejoice over you
yep.
with gladness.
Yep.
He will quiet you with his love. He will rejoice over you with singing. You don't have to be fearful.
This is grace for purpose.
Psalm chapter
video.
17 verse 7 says,
prayers for my sleep.
Show your marvelous loving kindness by your right hand.
So today was a joke. The whole this is truth. Angel of truth. Time has been a joke trying to call the cops down here because there's no help available.
Angel of truth.
Here to set you free.
They don't care.
Mind control.
There's no help.
Yeah.
There's no help.
Bye. They don't care. That was Officer Callender and Officer Smith. 117 and 114. And they didn't remember me from just a couple weeks ago when I called. And that was a serious situation. They did not remember me. So that's sad. You know, it is what it is. God's got me. And I talked to those cops afterwards. He said something about, well, aren't you Christians supposed to forgive? And I'm like, yeah, but I want her held accountable. No, they're all working together. It's called mind control. MK Ultra. It's pathetic. It's like a mad experiment. I don't know. But it's pathetic because they're nothing more than a robot. Here comes Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Do nothing except, you know, let chaos continue. Okay. I'm about to leave this place and never come back. I'll let God handle it because I'm done with it. If I gave God a report, I'd say, man, it's worse than Sodom and Gomorrah. Just kidding. But, you know, man. People have no sense anymore in this world. There's not many of us left. I don't know. It is what it is. Have a blessed day now. And forgive your enemies and pray for them. Because they know not what's going on in the world. They have no clue that they're mind control slaves. I pray they wake up one day. Have a good one.